let's see how to start a team o'clock retrospective in Slack. To start a retrospective from Slack, simply type /retrospective in a Slack channel, and then click Start Retrospective. Everyone in the channel can then click on the Join Retrospective button to get a personalized link for that meeting. Following the personalized link will open the retrospective meeting in your default browser. The team then follows the meeting through Team O'Clock. When the retrospective is over, any action items will be posted back on the Slack channel. Learn more on how Team O'Clock can optimize your team's collaboration by watching more tutorial videos and reading the documentation.